not even 2 days to go. It's just hardly whatever, some few hours, 13, 15 hours, I think. जो रात का time होगा बस वही time बचा है. And I'm actually coming here to Panache for my final spa, which I think I really need because पूरी जितनी थकान थी इतने दिनों की वो सब निकालने के लिए मैं यहाँ पर आई हूँ. और ऑलरेडी ऐसे लग रहा है जैसे मैं बस आंखें बंद करूं मैं सो जाऊं. वी हैव स्टार्टेड सो इट्स फीलिंग गुड. अच्छा लगा. इट वॉज सो कामिंग एंड सो सूदिंग एंड एकदम जैसे आपने ऑब्वियसली देखा ही होगा कि मेरी आंखें पूरे मसाज के वक्त बंद थी बिकॉज आई वॉज जस्ट इंजॉइंग दैट. एंड मैं थोड़ा यू नो ऑल्सो आई थिंक आई वॉन्ट टू डी स्ट्रेस टुडे तो ये परफेक्ट था मेरे लिए. एकदम बहुत अच्छा था. इसके बाद बॉडी मसाज तो उसमें मुझे सोने का भी मौका मिलेगा. आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. Yeah, it is just completely relaxed me and I don't feel like doing anything anymore. Jabki I still have work to do. So mujhe uske liye jana hai, but I just don't feel like because it was so relaxing, it was so soothing, it was so calming, it was so comforting ki, you know, matlab without the phone and just be there and jabki main beech mein phone pe bhi thi, but you know, just ek alone time wo sara shor se dur. So I think that was just beautiful. बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. And the steam after that was just superb. तो बहुत मज़ा आया. I didn't want to get out of it. I wish I could just keep sitting in that steam room all my life because बहुत अच्छा लगता है मुझे. So yeah, I think it was very addictive and I'll keep coming back because I love it. Yeah, I think Panache has just done a wonderful job. It has got me addicted. I will keep coming back because I stay very close by. तो आई थिंक दे कैन जस्ट एक्सपेक्ट मी यू नो वंस अगेन आफ्टर 2 days बिकॉज जब पूरी शादी हो जाएगी और मैं और वो पूरा थकान निकालने के लिए आई कैन ऑलवेज कम बैक फॉर मसाज एंड आई थिंक इट वाज लवली. I'm very excited now because हल्दी का थोड़ा सा हल्दी का जो सेरेमनी हुआ ना एट होम वॉज लाइक अ टीजर यू नो. तो उससे अभी पता चल गया कि कल क्या होने वाला है और उसके बाद परसों क्या होने वाला है. सो यू नो दिस गाइज हैव लाइक एक्चुअली मेड ग्रुप्स एंड देर डूइंग लाइक परफॉर्मेंसेस करने वाले हैं. तो उसका यू नो मुझे नहीं बता रहे हैं, सबको पता है सिवाय मेरे. आई थिंक सुयश ऑल्सो नोज अबाउट एवरीथिंग एक्सेप्ट मी. आई हैव केप्ट मी. सो आई एम लाइक दिस इंक्विजिटिव ब्राइड यू नो हू वॉन्ट्स टू नो एवरीथिंग के नो एड मी ऑल्सो ऑन द ग्रुप. आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू नो वॉट इज हैपनिंग विद सॉन्ग यू डन. सो आई कीप ट्राइंग टू यू नो लाइक रिमूव थिंग्स हाँ फ्रॉम देम. But they just don't budge. They are very irritating. They just don't want to tell me anything. They keep telling me, "Thoda to surprise rehne do." So I guess now I'll just let it be a surprise for me for day after because they're performing day after. So right now also they were at home and I'm like, "Chalo, go home now." Matlab, you know, it's done. It's over. And they were like, "Haan, haan, hum chale jayenge. Aap jao, aap jao." So they basically with my cousins wanted to, you know, do like a little planning and whatever. So uske liye they were sitting at home. So yeah, I think all this is very cute and whatever they've done, especially my girls, whatever they've done for me, like right from the bachelorette party to, you know, being there at every step, I think that really counts a lot and I really appreciate it. Well, we also had Roposo doing a contest. We had Roposo actually making a hashtag sticker. that they have on which has our cartoon faces and it says hashtag Sukish ki shaadi. So they had that sticker made. And I think it's wonderful, yeah, because it just feels so good ke itne saalo baad, like, you know, for fans to stick around, be there, love us unconditionally and be there like for every little thing. So for us to give them this web series is like a gift from our side to them. And that's the least we could do for all the love that they've always given us and showered us with. So yeah, hashtag Sukish ki shaadi is like a gift from us to you guys. And I really hope that you guys enjoy it because we are really working hard for it. Abhi bhi mujhe bites dene jana hai uske liye. So yeah, we've really worked hard and we've really, you know, captured moments jo aapko actually media nahi dikha paegi. So I'm really looking forward to the release of that and I'm sure you guys are also. So all I want to say is just keep loving us the way you do. And now we are officially Sukish. So be there for us always. Thank you.